Hello, today I'm in Volkswagen Up. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable TP function for radio. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display, go to radio and press TP to enable or disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.